3 fingers. That's 3 fingers. Straight out here. Yeah.
Thank you.
What?
Those cars?
Could be rock hounds, could be sheep herder. You never know. Up here there's a trail that goes off to the left and it goes right up to the base. It would be a good crawl on one of those. Not a real problem for a bike. We'll go through a gate or through a cattle guard up there, maybe past where those cars are. We'll turn left and we'll go where we can get a good view of it from the north side. You can go right to the base of it, but you don't know you're there. It just looks like a big rock because you're looking at it this way.
Thank you.
that trail that I was on, it goes over that rock ridge up there and right to the base of Three Fingers. Albert was on top of Three Fingers one time. I never wanted to climb up there. I'm too old. Got one of them.
Yeah, Jay's right there. He's coming. So we're just going up here and then...
We'll go up here and we'll take a left. If we can see it, it's so grown up, I may not be able to see it. But we should be able to take a left and go up to a gate where we can see Three Fingers real good. We could go on out there, but I don't know if it gains much. Go ahead.
Thank you.
I did find it, but I didn't know whether you guys had come out or gone farther in, so I went to the end of the road and back.
they went back to camp to cook.
Okay. We could go that way. those chalk cliffs over there? Spanish Charlie's is up on top of there. Spanish Charlie Basin and his gravesite is up on top of those chalk cliffs.
Right there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The only way in is through a gate that's as padlocked.
Don't
fucking come in here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But I just park my bike and walk in anyway.